RBI Monetary Policy Committee, MPC, member Chetan Ghate in the last meeting said India's GDP estimates have unfortunately been subject to a fair degree of floccinaucinihilipilification, habit of estimating something as worthless. Notwithstanding this, growth is likely to pick up from Q2-Q3, he added. Ghate said MPC should wait for more transmission before going ahead with an aggressive rate cut. Subscribe to the channel for more news.